Davis hits one high and deep to right field. Back goes Betts at the wall. He leaps. Did he get it? He did. Unbelievable catch by Mookie Betts. Brings it back in. Robs Davis and ends the game all in one.
Show the umpire the baseball. Game over.
Eli White ranging back. He's at the wall. He leaps. And did he get it?
One away from G-Man Choi.
Look at the vertical. He's got to be over that fence by 3 or 4 feet. Just pure athleticism.
Turner drives one to center, chasing Nimmo back to the warning track right at the fence. He made the catch! Oh, whoa! The catch of the year for Brandon Nimmo! He took a home run away from Justin Turner.
That is the finest catch of his career.
This one's out towards center field. Towering shot chasing Trout back. That ball's hit pretty good. And at the wall, Trout leaps up, and he got it! Oh, my! Are you serious? One down!
That might be one of the most amazing plays you will ever see at a baseball game. The height goes up, climbs up on the wall, almost half his body over the wall. What a play. Every day you come to the ballpark, you just think, what will Mike Trout do next? Well, that is one of the all-time plays.
And Lamb hits it in the air to center field. Looking for the single. Instead, he's got robbery. Wow, what a catch by Gary Matthews Jr. to take away a homer.
And this one is caught by Chalkman. He robbed him. Albert Pujols came that close, and he may just be finding out right now that that was not a home run. Mike Chalkman keeps the Giants alive in this one.
Well, Austin Barnes stuns the Giants, and Mike Chalkman just stuns the Dodgers. I mean, complete extension.
Didn't get his arms extended as he raises one into right center field. At the wall, it is caught. Oh, what a catch by Torrey Hunter. Is that any good?
That'll wake you up. My goodness.
Way over the wall to take a home run away from Barry Bonds. And Bonds says thanks a lot.
We are ready to get the final game underway here at the Kingdome. 1-0 pitch is swung on, hit well to center field. Griffey going back. He's at the track. He leaps, and he makes the catch. Holy cow, he got it. Oh, my. He got it. He took a home run away from Gonzalez. And side retired. One of the better catches by Griffey. Holy cow, he did it again.
Fly ball, deep center field. Jackson's back. He leaps. He made an unbelievable catch. He flipped into the bullpen. Did he hang on? That's the only question at this point.
He sure did.
What a play by Austin Jackson. That just might be the play of the year.
This might be the best time play you'll ever see.
Trout moving back, still drifting back. He's at the wall, leaps up, and he got it. Mike Trout just robbed Leonis Martin of a grand slam. It turns into a sac fly. We're going to go to first base and see if they got the force out there. It's a three-man crew. You talk about a difference maker. Well, that's a huge difference maker with the glove.
There's a deep drive to left field. Pilar at the wall, at the track, jumps and... Oh,
no, he didn't. No, he didn't.
He's got it.
Oh, my goodness.
Do it all, Kevin. This is terrific. Timed it perfectly. What an effort.
51 career saves for Jason Isringhaus, and he's blown four of them this year, but he's nailed down 21.
LaRue to center. Did he get all of it? Going back, going back. It is. Did he catch it? He did it again. He did it again. Edmonds, a miraculous catch to center field. Watch the leap by Edmonds.
Is this a catch or is it a trap? That's a catch.
That's a catch.
All the way, and a great one.
Hit well out to right center field. Running out of room, and he makes the catch! He makes the catch! Pantamania! The local guy saves the day.
We've seen this so many times in his home ballpark.